Last night I dreamed of sweet Rosalia, kneeling alone on Mount Pellegrino, daughter of the Lord of the Roses, a life devoted to prayer and solitude. Viva Palermo, viva Rosalia, viva Sicilia, Roma ed Italia, viva tutto, viva il mondo, viva Santa Rosalia. 500 years her bones in silence lay, till to a hunter lost she did appear, and told him, "Find me buried in the mountain, carry me home, and I will lift the plague." Viva Palermo, viva Rosalia, viva Sicilia, Roma ed Italia, viva tutto, viva il mondo, viva Santa Rosalia. Now on a wall in central New York City, the painting of sweet Rosalia hangs. Museum closed, the world in isolation, alone in prayer for comfort, hope, and grace. Viva Palermo, viva Rosalia, viva New York, New Orleans, and LA. Viva il mondo, viva Santa Rosalia.
All right, one of those two will work.